Put down the phone. Put down the phone.
Sale despacito. ¿Para dónde voy a huear? Sale, cita. Sale hacia adelante. Puta que soy pavo. Sale despacito, pero para allá, weón. Comprime.
What the hell were you doing? What were they thinking? God. That was on dash cam too.
Yeah, so we got on dash cam.
The influence I have to drive by. Alright, Lisa and Lisa's here type time.
From Route 66, the MAD, which stands for Mobile Adventure Design Scooter. They are electric. They go up to 25 miles an hour. They are amazing. And we are out of here.
Ну что ты не просила?
Что просила?
Честно, я плохо иду, думаю. А ты какого черта полезла?
Graveyard to catch some Pokemon, you know, and go to the gym, right? Well, you know, I'm in the graveyard. Let's see, the gate was open because, you know, I got in here. The gate is closed and I'm trapped in the graveyard and I have tears coming down my eyes because I'm freaking out. I called 911 to come open the gate. Bruh, this is not cool. I'm trapped in the graveyard. Who the f*** is trapped in a graveyard? I need help.
Come on!
Doing the same thing again and again.
Right, fourth time lucky. Come on, straighten the wheels. Oh, she straightened them. Oh, she might have had it.
She's doubling 2 foot away from the curb. What did you drive forward and reverse in?
Now lock the wheels the other way. Other way.
That's exactly the same place as before.
She's going to bin it off there, isn't she? Yep. No.
And look out the window to see how far away she was. Did you see a pair of binoculars? Can give her a hand. Maybe a mountain. Yeah.
He's going further up the
road. I wet myself.
It's just no better off at all.
She's just gonna leave it there, isn't she?
Cheers. No, just reverse out at that angle that you were at and then just drive straight back in.
Oh, she's well out of it, look.
No, she's got it now, mate. She's all over it like chicken soup, mate. I reckon. Oh. Straighten the wheels.
Straighten the wheels up. Straighten the wheels. You're going to go back to where you was. That's
straighten the wheel. One, you need to retake your driving test.
I think she smashed it. Now where's she going? That's it, love. Now straighten up.
You reckon they'll do it, get me out of the car. I'm embarrassed to be in here with you.
Whee!